all time in games played. And the Penguins win the draw, busting out of there with a puck. It's Kunockel, good speed around to Merz. He has a man open, fair, he scores! Here's Kunockel, driving to the goal, on the back end, SCORE! For Justin Schultz, a shot. Now Wilson with a shot, and he scores, and it's down 3-0 Pittsburgh.
Your fourth line for Pittsburgh scoring, so it's not the big guys. It's a depth player going to work and grinding it out. We'll see what Kunockel has got up his sleeve right now. This could break it wide open. What a start.
Shooters this year in the NHL, 9 for 20 on penalty shots. Many of the fans to their feet. It's Tom Kunockel against Robin Leonard. Skates on in. He's got it!
First career penalty shot, a big smile on the face of Kunockel.
Here tonight, James, getting away from Gustav Bear. Out in front, Kunockel shoots, he scores! 4-1, Pittsburgh against Tom Kunockel, beats Brian Elliott.
That's well over skill. Flyers top guys on the ice, and the Penguins fourth line picks up another important goal here in the second period. Kunockel with the shot in front.
Puck is in right now. That knocks out in front. Deflection by Kunockel. The big rebound in front. Russ back header. He scores! Brian Rust! His second of the night, and the Pens have a 4-2 lead.
Been much better. Lead feed, Hayes just unable to get loose. Turns off Alexiak, back to the point. A big shot blocked by Kunockel. Hayes across, Kunockel in difficulty. Another shot block. Two chances for the high slot. Kunockel still on the limp, but trying to make
still
a flip block.
Crazy.
That's courageous.